Research tells us that there is a boy crisis in our culture. Did you know 70% of all D's and F's go to boys, but only 40% of the A's? Boys are 4 times as likely to be suspended or expelled than girls. 85% of medications like Ritalin are prescribed to boys. Over the last 20 plus years, the reading skills of the average 17-year-old boy have declined. Boys are twice as likely as girls to be diagnosed with a behavioral or learning disorder. The solution is a classroom designed for boys where they can be themselves. At St. John's Jesuit High School and Academy, your son will not only receive a single-gender education uniquely tailored to boys and their needs, but he'll be developed in mind and spirit through a Jesuit education. Not only does St. John's Jesuit offer great academics and an engaging classroom environment, but students mature as men for others. At St. John's Jesuit, boys feel connected with their peers, teachers, coaches, and staff. Every student is an individual and not just a number. It's an atmosphere where boys are appreciated, challenged, and accepted, which ensures they reach their full potential. At St. John's Jesuit, boys have a place to be themselves, a scholar, artist, athlete. They learn in an environment where it's cool to do well in school. Boys connect with the larger community through the Christian Service Program, and they are taught to be empathetic by firsthand experiences with faculty and staff who are daily advocates of Ignatian spirituality. By graduation, not only are they more than ready academically and intellectually for college, they've grown as young men who embrace further growth throughout their lives. They become religious, loving, self-assured individuals who are ready to take their place in their community as men committed to helping others. And if you're wondering if you can afford tuition, consider this. Every year, about 70% of the St. John's Jesuit students receive some form of financial aid. And as a Catholic school in the Jesuit tradition, St. John's Jesuit is a Catholic community that embraces different backgrounds, faiths, and cultures. To find out more about St. John's Jesuit, contact the admissions office, schedule an appointment, and a Titan for a Day visit. Give your son the opportunity to see what single-gender Catholic education is all about. Just go to sjjtitans.org.